Hey, what's up, guys? Today I'm going to tell you a story of a dream I had. It's about a vagina monster. So, there's this girl in my school. I'm not going to say who. She's known to be a whore. So, I dreamed one night that she was sitting down and she was holding a fan in front of her vagina that would blow it up and 10 feet wide. And once it reached maximum height, a little troll or gremlin type thing popped out of it, held it open so me and my friend could jump in. Okay, so once we were inside, we had a mission to defeat this vagina monster. So we traveled throughout this thing was big. There was canals, tunnels, all kinds of things. So we reached the end of it and we defeat the vagina monster. The end.